Hello, everybody. So I ended up getting this new game that was offered to try by Mitchnix. So we're gonna see how it goes. I've never played, so we'll see. Cute. Oh. Okay, that's kind of cool. I was told this is a puzzle game, but that's all I know. Okay. Wee. There's something down there. I can't go down. Damn it. I want to go down. I want that item. I don't know how to do this. Okay, so I don't know what that is. Ooh, chest. I got a stick. Achievement unlocked. A stick. Found a stick. Left back. Oh, yes. Ooh, cool. Ooh. I can break stuff now. Okay. Nice. This is interesting. I have always liked puzzle games, no lie. So let's see if we can go back here. Let's see if there's anything else I can get before I move forward. I don't think so. But it's always worth it just to kind of look. I highly doubt it though. Whee! Can I go in the water? I can, but I can't go any farther. Okay. So we'll go back up. I really want what's on the bottom of on the beach though. So I want to know what it is. But we'll continue on. Whee! So I have a stick, which is great because I needed a weapon. Whoop. Ooh. Yes. Ha. It's locked. Fine. Oh, I gotta read that. If I can. Hero's grave. Sword. So I need a sword. Yes. Die. Ha ha. And I can't jump yet either. Okay, I can't attack them yet. So, I guess we're going up. Oh, that's just rock. I thought it was like lava or something. I was like, ooh. But no. I am sorely mistaken. So this brings me up to both areas. Ooh, damage. Like major damage. I got major damage there. I need to learn how to jump. Okay, so I can't go that way, so I gotta go up. Ooh, interesting. Ooh. What do we got now? Ooh, please be something good. Oh. Is that just a save thing or what? Ah. Oh. Really? What did that do? Can't do anything else. Where am I? Okay. This is different, I guess we could say. I have no idea where I am or where I'm going at this point. Okay. Do I need to go to these places? Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, I got it to work. All right. Don't fall off. Please don't fall off. Whee! Ha ha! Oh? I'm walking into an abyssal nothing. Where am I going? What is that? Wasn't that the statue that I had sat, like, was in front of? Or, no, it's something different. They're locked. Oh. Oh, no. Maybe is that me? Maybe. Okay. I guess now we're out of that little crazy dream or view or whatever they want to call it. So, if I can't get through there. Okay, no. That's okay. Is this like a save point then? This must be a save point. I'm hoping so, because I need. Otherwise, I know I'm gonna die at some point. Okay. Whoop. Oh, what did I see? What's that? I don't know what it is! Yes? No? No? Yes? Okay? A key? Is it just because I have a key now? I need to be able to get down, but how do I get down? There's no way to get down. I'm confused. Okay. I think there was a way that I didn't choose to go. I think? No. Oh, maybe it's a key for that. Maybe it's a key for that. Maybe. Okay. Haha! It was a key for that. Nice. Ooh. Yes. Beginning your adventure. Ringing the East Bell. East Forest, Hero's Grave, and Guard's Captain. Ringing the West Bell. Old House, Flooded Well, Dark Tomb, West Garden. In a far-off land, a great treasure was sealed away forever. Some say it was the power to defy death. Page 28. Game screen. So that's my character. Don't know what that is yet. Health points, stamina, magic. Everything hurts way more than when I'm tired. Readied equipment, magic potion, focus preview. Important. Stamina points. Okay. Okay. Let's see where I'm going. Because, I mean, I kind of get it, but kind of don't. Yeah, let's just go ahead and get you guys. There. Ooh. Yes. Climb down the ladder. You're so cute! You're such a cute character! I love it! Can't go down. Well, that was dumb. Okay. Can't use that. So I guess we're gonna go up. Because I can't really go anywhere else. And I can't go in the water. So up I go. Ooh, what's this? I don't know what that is. Okay. Yep, let's just go ahead and attack you guys. I'm okay with this. 'Cause you guys aren't bad. And these pots, they give me quite a bit of money. What's this? Open. Ooh! Nice. But I can't go anywhere. So, where am I supposed to go now? Oh, there. Gotta go up. And I can't get across that bridge because it's not going to allow me right now. I don't know if I need a sword or if I get a jump power or what. East Bell Tower. Okay. Ooh, nice. Nice. Here's another one. They're pages. So left control, left back is to move. Ah, no. Left back is to move. No, left back is to go into the menu. LS is to control. I don't know what right trigger does yet. Right back looks like to heal. And then you got weapons for X, Y, and B, and then A is to interact. A must be to dodge roll. If you hold it, so A is jump and hold. Whoa. Okay. Okay, I understand. I think. I hope. We'll figure it out. I can go up. Is that what I need to do? What's around the corner? Yep. So I can choose to go down, which I think I'm going to choose to go down first. Oh, shit. Oops. I'll save. Yeah. Okay. So I done messed up. So where am I? Ooh, East Forest. I should have gone up first. But that's okay. We'll figure it out. Oh no. I don't have enough for this. Oh, maybe I do. Oh, nope, nope. No, I don't. I do not. Okay. I don't know. I was told that this is a different language, like a made-up language and everything, but I still, like... It's kind of confusing. Yeah, there we go. I'll use my dodge roll while I'm at it. Okay. Hero's Grave is that way. Alright. We'll just save again. Because I honestly don't know... It actually is saving me or not, but we'll see. Ooh! Page piece! Yes. Target lock. Yes. Moment of invulnerability. Okay. So... If there's dust, I'm invulnerable. But then after that, I'm vulnerable for attacks. Okay, you can always attack even without stamina. Okay. So these pages must be guiding me. Oh, I don't want to walk off a cliff. Nope. There's a ladder going up. Should we try going up first? Oh, shit! Ah! Oh god! Nice! Ha ha ha! I did it. I can't get through, but holy crap, I did it. That's nice. That's awesome. Okay. So, oh, I should probably read that first. Hero's Grave that way. Okay. Let's continue on, I guess. Nope. There we go. Alright. Oh. Path to Hero's Grave. Okay. Oh, shoot! Ah! Oh, I'm gonna die. Ah! I'm dead. Oops. They were a little too strong for me. Probably should have just kept attacking, but oh well. Oh. Okay. Well, this is not what I expected. And where am I going? Am I going back? Oh, yep. I failed. Please help me. Yes, I failed. Please help me. Please revive. I promise I'll do better next time. I shall not disappoint. Okay. So. Achievement. What just happened? Yeah, what just happened? So I guess we're gonna go back this way, because last time I did get attacked by, like, those pig ogre things. And... Path to Hero's Grave. Okay. Let's try this again. Ooh, nice! No. Oh, they're just all gonna go ahead and attack me, aren't they? Oh, I'm gonna die. I am a wimp. No! Oh, did he attack everybody else? Oh, nice. Oh, that sounds really bad, but he attacked everybody else, so I really don't need to worry, I guess. Oh, what was that? Ooh. Oh. Okay. Guess I will need to go this way? Nope, I'm not gonna let you just go ahead and attack me. Okay. Let's go over here and get you. There! That was so hard, wasn't it? You guys were just all hiding out. I'm gonna go in here. Okay. This doesn't make much sense. Ah! Sword! Yes! And we're gonna put... Sword is X. That one is Y. Y. Okay. Alrighty then. What does the sword do? Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you. Because now, I actually can do stuff. Ha ha ha. This is a godsend. I was waiting for this. Because it is a pain just to try and get through crap. But now I can actually do it. You don't have to worry about getting stopped by the freaking stupid bushes. Oh! Thank you, God. Oh, I just went around. Okay. Alright. Let's see what we do when we come back through here. Because now I actually have a... I can actually go to places. I don't have to worry. I know it says that the... Because I just went through the hero's grave. So we're gonna... go back up. Oh, yes! Damage! Oh, so much damage. Ah, yes. Come here. Let me just come and attack you. Yay! Woohoo! So much damage. Ooh. Alright, come here. No, come here. Nope. Ha ha ha. You can't get past me. Ooh, what did I do? Yes. Let's put that up. That should open that. It did. Awesome. Okay. So I can't go down in there just yet because it won't allow me. So, and I can't walk off ledges, so that doesn't matter. So we're gonna go in here. Where am I going to next? Guardhouse 1. Ooh. Sounds ominous. Come on. I want to activate it. Ooh, stairs. What's that? I can't activate it. Ooh, do I want to go down? Oh, do I want to go down or do I want to keep going forward? Ooh, I think I want to go forward. Oh, shit. Okay, maybe not. Nope, I choose life. I choose life. Yeah, I will choose life over this. I will gladly choose life. Because that was a no. Yep, this is a lot easier. I will take the lower powered enemies. East Forest. I was just here. Okay. Oh, maybe I wasn't just here. Ooh! It does. Awesome. Okay. So now that I know what that does, I can kinda gauge what I need to do. But I need to go through the other entrance over here before I can actually go and defeat that boss, because that was intimidating as could be. And I don't want to have to go through the hassle of it all again just for me to get to the same spot. So let's see where this leads. Oh, that's... isn't that where I just came from? Yeah. Do I need to go down? Maybe? I honestly don't know where to go. So I guess we're just gonna wander a little bit, because I honestly don't know where to go. At least not from here. I mean, I should probably defeat that boss, but I really don't want to have to... I don't want to have to go through killing him again. Path to Hero's Grave. But I think I went to Hero's Grave already. Oh? Oh, it's just gonna lead me up. So, yeah, I think I already went in here. Ooh, I can sprint. So that's what they mean by hold. So I think I gotta defeat that big boss. I don't really want to. Oh, there's a save point. I was wondering where a save point was. It's like, yep, no. Okay, so I got full health, full stamina. And I got my potion back. Ah. Seriously? Gotta defeat them again? Okay. Yeah, I just gotta take him by surprise. Alright. I guess I better do the inevitable. I don't really want to, but I best do the inevitable. Ah! I died. Yep. Well, that was dumb. Okay. Let's try it again, I guess. Whee! Yeah, no. You're not killing me this time around. I need to save my potion. Okay. One more time. Oh, Lord. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Ah! Ah, right before I took my potion. Ah, it's a good thing I saved. It is a really good thing I saved. No, 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 no. You can suck it for all I care. No, no. I honestly wish I could get down there. Nope. But I think the only... Yeah, there's nothing else up here for me. So... I really wish I could get down. Because that would be really, really nice. But I don't think I can really get down more than what I already have. Well, I can always look. Yep. Ooh. Oh. There's a treasure over here. What's the treasure have? Some sort of fruit. Ooh. What does the fruit do? I don't know what that does. Yep. That was my bad. I hit the wrong button. I hit the wrong button. Oops. Okay. So I still have everything, which is good. Nope. Let's just kill you guys, because I'm not gonna deal with your pain in the butt. Okay. Okay, I don't know what I need to do for you. And there's no way to get up anywhere. So, guardhouse one. Oh, I got on the bottom. So I'm on the bottom of guardhouse one. And this is where originally I was. So this must be another entrance. I already went through there. So, I'm gonna go back out through here. East Forest, yes. I am honestly lost. I guess I'll go back through here for now. Because we went up originally. So, do we need to go down now? Oh, that's right, we couldn't. Damn it. Because I chose to go down and we fucked it up. Damn it. This is frustrating. No. You can just go without me. No. You don't get that chance. Yeah. Okay. So, do I have to go? Oh, another chest. Ooh, what's that? Yes. I'm always wary now about going down places because I don't want to get stuck. No, no. Okay. Ooh, maybe I can go outside. So I'm getting... Ooh, lower forest? Ooh, what's that? Oh, I can't do anything with it. Sad. Okay. We'll go to the left. I'll see if I can find anything. Oh! There's... Oh! Spider! 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 Ah! Spider! No! 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 Nope! 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 Ah! I died. No, I didn't die yet. I'm going to die. Nope. Nice. Nope. You're not gonna get away from me. Using that potion was a good idea, but those spiders are terrifying. Ooh. Well. They are definitely protecting something. I can see why this is recommended. I do like puzzles. It kind of reminds me, not like spooky factor wise, but like, it kind of reminds me when I played like Little Nightmares, because you have no context. Oh. You're just told, go with it. So. We're gonna figure out. So I have my connections to get all the way through the forest here. Now the question be it, what is the next step? So I went to the left, so now we're gonna go to the right. Nope. Those guys are pretty easy to defeat. But, well, they weren't guarding anything! What was the point of it? What was the point? So I guess since we went down, oh, ho ho. It pays to explore. Nice. So, okay. Alright. Whee. So, if that was going down, what's gonna be for going up? I was really wary about going down because I was just like, I don't want to die. Is that? No, because that was going down. Is that all? Okay. I'm gonna save again. I don't want to die. Oops. wonderful. Oh, wonderful. I almost killed myself. No. You know, I always get myself in the predicament where I don't expect it, and I probably should at this point. So let's see what this other stuff is. What's this? Let's put that down.
Oh.
Okay, we're gonna put the little bombs down for when I go fight these people. Don't get me wrong, that was freaking awesome. I don't have a lot of health, but that's okay. Oh! Shit. I died. No, I didn't die. I somehow survived. Okay. I don't know how. Why do I feel like this is a trap? Why do I feel like this is all a trap? Well, that did me no good. Am I supposed to go all the way back, maybe? Okay, that was... Okay. More! Woohoo! I was about to say, I hope that wasn't a pointless adventure. Because that would have been really bad. And I probably would have been super pissed to have to go all the way back. But this doesn't bode well either. That was dark. Ooh. Come on. Die. Ooh. Dark, scary hallway. The East Bell Tower. I got it. Achievement unlocked. Ding! I think that's all I need from this side. Yeah. Okay. One side is done. Ooh, dark, scary hallway. So now, let's go. Aww. This side's done already? Damn it. Okay. So now I gotta find a way to get to the other side. Okay. Am I going to find it? Oh, who knows? But I am saving. I am so saving. There is no way that I am gonna go from this area to the next without saving. So we just gotta go around a little bit. It is very interesting, though. Now I just gotta figure out how to get to the next section, which I have a feeling I'm gonna have to backtrack a little bit. Maybe. Do I? But the section I had come from was all blocked off. So, I lost why did I lose my sword? I was about to say. Yeah, so the area I had come from, it's the ladder had fallen. There's no way to get back up. So where am I supposed to go from here? I'm so confused. Maybe? Oh, ooh. Found another path. I found something. Oh. And I can't get down anywhere either. This is what sucks about it. Because I try to be good. But there's only so much I can do. And I've already gone through there, so there's no point to go through there. And I've already gone this way. Because the hero's grave had the sword. Did I go every way I needed to in this area over here? I think I did. Yeah, because this just brought me down. No. Oh. I died. Okay. Okay. So, I'm gonna take a small break here to see where I need to go from here, and I shall be back. Okay. So. Let's go, like, we're going to the hero's grave. Yep, I see you. Since I have a sword, it's a little easier to attack you. Okay. Oh, well, screw you! Okay. So... Nope. So that was where I was. So... Nope. That one doesn't do anything. So my question is how to get over here. But this doesn't lead me anywhere other than down here, and I can't do anything after getting down here. And I can't really backtrack. So, and this just led me up the stairs where I found the hero's sword. Here lies the hero. And I picked up the sword. Oh, I thought that was a way, maybe. Okay, yeah, I'm completely lost. Is there anything here that will maybe lead me somewhere new? Because I can't cut down trees, I know that. Nope, this just leads me around like it did before. So... I'm a little lost. It's okay. We'll figure this out. This is frustrating. There's a way here to get down to the lower forest. But after that, I'm completely lost. Okay. So we're down to the lower forest. That's right, spiders lie in wait here. Oops. Whoops. Yep. Whoops. Give me a couple seconds here. I'm sorry, guys, but I'm gonna have to call it for the night. I shall be on tomorrow morning at some point, and we will continue on with this. I will see you all later. Bye.